Well, that was interesting, the Fold Gallery in Hackney. Now, our other studio guest is Emily Barker, the musician. Hi, Emily.
Hello.
Great to have you here. How did you get into music?
From a very early age, my parents are both musical. My mum used to play guitar and sit the four of us kids around and teach us how to harmonise. Also, the town where I'm from in Western Australia, Bridgetown, it's a really musical town because it has this great blues festival on there. So when I was a teenager, there was lots of opportunities to start performing through the high school, and it just developed from there.
Brilliant. And what instruments do you play?
I play acoustic guitar, electric guitar, banjo, a little bit of piano, harmonicas, and my main instrument is voice.
And if you had a music idol, who would that be?
Probably Neil Young, I would say.
Good. And if you could work with anyone, who would you work with?
I'd really like to work with Gillian Welch at some point. She's a fantastic sort of folk singer-songwriter.
That sounds fascinating. If you were asked to, would you ever write a World Cup soccer theme song?
I wouldn't know where to start because I don't follow the football at all. So I'd probably hand it over to somebody, actually.
We've got a feature-packed show. I hope you've really enjoyed it. Now we've got a performance live by Emily Barker.
This song is called Little Deaths.
On a word I could fly if it was for you and I, just a will be fine, my love. But I look up and down and find you and not a all the hope I'd hoped you'd find. All the plans that did land like butterflies on my hands have all now flown from reach. And this luxury of fine choices leaving the debris of abandon. It's the little deaths of ideas that dash me against the rocks, fill me full of wings until my heart stops. Over the wall and into the wild, all is unfamiliar. Give me light, give me laughs, give me something I can't grasp. And the blameless place to hide today. It's the little deaths of ideas that dash me against the rocks, fill me full of wings until my heart stops. Oh no.